Heavy breathing.
She goes, home sweet home, bound.
Ah, just wait till I catch you in the dark corner. You will get the good beating.
Okay, real talk. So I'm actually genuinely mad at myself for how horrible my vlogging was yesterday. I think I literally filmed like one shot on the plane and I was like, okay, that's my vlogging done for the day. I think I got too excited about episode 2 and I just forgot that I had commitments with episode 3. I'm gonna make it up to you. Tash and I are going to the beach now. I'm gonna get some smoothies and stuff. And I just realized, like, I just got home, I got my diary out, and I just realized that I'm literally only home for like 2 days and then I have to fly back to Sydney. Like, I'm excited, but I'm like, at the same time.
So, Tash, what's just happened? So we are on our tire. I don't know how to change a tire.
Night out.
If you wanted one.
The other night in the bed, and I met a friend on my side.
Oh,
yeah! I saw you.
What?
John,
John,
John, I'm gonna
taxi. So what
title? Yum, 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 I'm gonna taxi.
Literally.
Every day.
Let's swim in this corner.
Someone stepped on that again. Who's that? Who's that girl?
Who
I've never seen that girl around before.
Hey, Brood.
Hi, Channel C.
Welcome to Channel B.
Channel B.
Party in the park, y'all.
Party in the park. How do you find your where we just booked?
Voting your food.
What did you say, bro?
So freaking yummy. I just have a whole heap of stuff to organize tonight, like my flights, and I need to organize Emma for when she comes to Australia. She's coming to stay on Saturday, but we'll be in Sydney, so I need to figure out how to get her. So good. I've just finished filming this makeup look. So dumb up close, because you can tell how shitty I've done the freckles. I'm gonna go make some lunch soon. I don't know what I actually have. I have like no food in the house because I haven't been here in ages and I'm going away again, so there's no point in buying food, so yeah. This morning has honestly been the most rushed, stressful thing ever. Just quickly finished like throwing all this crap into a suitcase. Just about to race to Brisbane now because I have an appointment that I need to make at 1:15.
This has been possibly the most stressful morning I've had in a very long time. When we were vlogging and driving is not recommended. Now there's someone like driving right up my ass, and they freaking knock. I'm just racing to go get my eyebrows waxed from Browsing, my like favorite eyebrow place. I've been going there for years and years and years. And then I'm just racing back to Mum's unit to pack my bags up properly and stuff, and then straight to the airport and then off to Sydney.
What are we doing?
We're doing your eyebrows.
Yeah, we are. How long have I been coming here for?
Oh my god.
Like literally years.
Yeah.
Years. Yeah. This is the only girl I trust with my eyebrows.
Don't crack under pressure.
So I just got off the flight and oh mate, Jack over here has picked me up and we've gotten home to a beautiful meal.
Oh my god.
Ashton, where are we going next? So I just got up, it's like almost 7 a.m. It's the nicest view to wake up to.
Good morning, Baltimore!
We're back out here in Bondi Beach with my girl Ashton. Good morning.
Sisters!
We stand together!
What's that from?
We Cheetah
Girls? Oh yeah.
Is it?
Yeah, it is.
I took a guess. Oh! That's so much fun.
Oh, what the fuck?
I'm gonna walk into the kitchen area, but he's right there.
And then you gotta go right. Keep going up here. Off zone. I'll just get it. Yep. And then out there. And then
have fun at work.
Thank you. I won't. We out here.
I'm all salty from the ocean. I'm all salty from the ocean. Yum, yum, smelly durries and some lotion. Roll me in my tummy, sandy toast feels super funny. Fake tan hurts my eyes, it's all runny. I can't see, it's super sunny. Now I'm throwing my goggles, running to the sea full throttle. Friends swimming next to me, they all models. Beach boys name on your blue scrumpy bottle. Uzi's all over the floor, there you can see my feet.
Yeah, baby.
Horace Garra show.
He loves putting slow-mos in a view, so I like to zoom in.
We got this. We out here. We out here.
Hot day, July 6th, 2007. About 4:30 p.m.
How deep can we go?
Hey, are you tired?
Cause you're pulling me straight down. I'm used to all the pressure. Thank you.
table. Bye, guys.